I'm pleased. Mexico is a fantastic team, and this was a huge moment for me. I know that I just had to go out there and do what I knew that I could do, and just give it my all. And I knew we would get a good result. Unlucky to take out that late goal, but I'm still excited.
Be honest here in terms of whether you felt. I mean, all players go through this, and sometimes it works out in your favor when you're disappointed because you came to the Gold Cup, you didn't get a chance to take the pitch, but you were able to come back into the team and show your worth. Tell us about that.
No, I think in the Gold Cup, I think the team was playing really well. The coach spoke to me, and he let me know that my time will come, and I just needed to be patient, and I just need to continue working hard. So with that mindset, I wasn't worried about it. I knew once I continued to do well with my club and have the right attitude about it, that I would get my chance.
And, another outstanding performance and a deserving result today. I mean, I thought we could have gotten the win, but how you felt after the game?
Bittersweet. I guess what we did to Mexico in the Gold Cup is what they did to us today. A good goal, you know, for the equalizer. All in all, I think we are improving. It's plain to see that we are improving as a team, and that's the most important thing for us. We have a lot of strides to make in terms of getting back to where we think we should be in terms of CONCACAF and as a team. And I think we're heading in the right direction. We are really scoring goals now. I think it's just for us to try to tighten up at the back.
Well, I feel proud knowing that I've got and we saved the Nadu the last game. And I'm glad knowing that we scored. We go out and do the same thing, yes, it was a good high tempo game as we had expected. So going forward, yeah, I feel we are in a good foot going for the qualifiers.
All right, this time around, we started on a brighter note, taking a 2-0 lead. What to you that says about the team growing in confidence and being able to match the likes of Mexico and take control of the game from the start?
Noel, if you could compete with a team like Mexico going on top 2-0. Yes, we could compete against anybody else because them is the leading champions in the Gold Cup, and we always compete and gain them a good fight. So I believe we could do this thing going into the Gold Cup.